Roger, hangar control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
Well, by the outer way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? Live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right, well, we can get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, they could be anywhere.
Somewhere.
Not for long.
What do they want?
How should I know?
Nothing.
Nothing yet.
Almost out of time. There he is!
Papa!
Max! I'm heading to the bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do? Whenever I have to.
What are you doing? No! Shit!
Oh my God!
Just hold on! I'm on my way!
Sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
We just need the one. Okay, get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
This is the first ship I ever lost. Reported by.
Let go of me!
She's the one who.
Hey! Do your chance, cargo jockey. You do your job.
You let me do mine, all right?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Quiet.
Quiet.
Huh? Way too late for this shit.
Okay,
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Wait, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom. So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Jetman!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Ugh.
Oh my god.
Alert. Security systems offline. Remain in your cell.
Off.
My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Thank you.
no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head. This is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevator's that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know, you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. All right, I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. You just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there. Oh, shit, bro. One of my mates. I've known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
Yeah. No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on? Detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out, though. Security units are back online.
Oh, God! No! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Secured. Moving to medical sector. All systems nominal.
Elias, they can't track us.
Prison systems are breaking down like that elevator back there. Just stay out of their line of sight and you should be able to sneak by.
Authorized.
Personal log, Dr. Caitlin Marler. Arrived at Black Iron today, met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise here, the opportunity that lies ahead. Personal log, Dr. Kate.
Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lock.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving. Jacob, it's getting worse out here. Where are you?
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons locker.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
Come on.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. And we are gonna need it. Listen, you're almost to the watchtower. I had to sneak through, but it's empty now, so you should be good. I'll meet you on the other side.
Yeah, see you there.
Thank you.
Mobilizing.
Gotcha. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
See me. Hold your position.
We can't. Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, that will...
Now that's in order. You kill anything that moves. If I got this straight, you crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
Why you alive? Huh? I told you.
It's all yours.
Elias, I'm through. And so is Ferris.
What do you mean?
He was there. Those things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Responded to a crash outside the gatehouse. Site secured as per warden's orders. Access restricted to Mahler's team only. Never thought I'd miss the old warden. At least she was by the book.
Necessity to do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary for you, for this storied institution, for the good of all mankind.
Thank you.
Baker! Over here! Come on, man! Move across! Run! Take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Give me a minute to tap into the system.
Unit online.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the SHU, maximum security. It'd be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next, the SHU? Can we just waltz our way in there?
I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
No, I'm afraid not. Right,
I'll get that door for you.
Please make a selection.
Infecting them, turning them into those things.
Take that elevator down to the next level, then follow the signs to reach medical. I'll be in touch.